We're on our way to meet Kieran.
Kieran is totally blind. She lost her eyesight as a child. But today, we are going to use our magic to help her see again.
Hello, Kieran!
We are in Kieran's house.
This is Kieran. Kieran has been blind since she was 11 years old.
And she's decided to work with us in presenting our version of making the blind see.
These fine people are Kieran's friends.
Hi, guys.
Hello.
Hi.
Sound a bit more excited, guys.
Yeah. You look the most excited.
Oh, yes.
What's your name?
My name's Wei.
Wei.
Yeah.
How do you know Kieran?
Well, we used to be in a dance group.
So how long have you two known each other?
Oh, four years, yeah.
So you know her quite well then.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
So you would know that if we were to hold this eye chart up in front of Kieran, she couldn't see what was written on it.
No.
There's just no way that could be possible.
No.
But using the power of our magic, Kieran will be able to see the eye chart.
Okay.
You ready, Stuart?
Yeah.
You ready, Kieran?
I think so.
Now, we've got to be quick. This won't last very long. Quick, the eye chart. You, could you just stand up?
Yeah.
We want you to point to any one of these rows of letters between 1 and 10. Don't just say it, just point to any one of the rows.
Okay, Kieran, what do you see?
EDFCZP?
Yeah,
correct.
Awesome.
Now, you might be thinking that we just prearranged all of this and Kieran isn't seeing at all. Maybe we're giving her clues by the words we're saying, so this time we will not say a word. Nobody speak. No one make a sound. Let's do that again.
Yeah, we won't speak. But this time, we want you to just point to any individual letter, OK? Right. Point at a letter now. We won't speak from now on.
A?
Correct.
Yeah, point at another.
P?
Correct.
Point at one more.
Correct! Phenomenal!
Thank you.
Right, this won't last long, so let's try something else. You, could you just stand up and stand over here? What we want you to do is just think of any word at all. Just think of one. Have you got one?
Yes.
Okay, great.
I want you to write that word down on this pad of paper. But before you do that, we need to stand in front of Kieran so she can't see.
Okay.
As you write that word down, make sure that nobody here sees that word, and most importantly, do not let any of the cameras see the word you're writing down.
Okay?
Okay?
Write it now?
Yes. Write it now.
Go for it, Jamie. No complicated ones because he's a teacher.
Have you done that?
Okay.
Okay, hold the word, the pad against your chest so no one can see it.
Yeah.
Okay, now before you turn that pad round, you, stand up. We want you to quickly check Kieran's ears. Make sure there are no hidden devices, there are no secret earpieces.
Like the hair.
Right. Nothing in there?
You happy with that?
Yep.
Apart from earwax?
Yeah. Thank you.
Sit down. Now, in a moment, we want you to turn the pad round and show it to Kieran. You do that when I say now, okay? But when you turn it round, make sure that no one sees it. Make sure the cameras don't see it, and we're going to turn our backs so even we don't see it.
Okay.
Ready? Now.
Gleaming?
Correct.
Is she right? Show the camera. Show it to everyone. Show the cameras. Gleaming. Phenomenal. Thank you. Sit back down.
Awesome.
Now, that's all very well, though. I mean, there are only 26 letters in the alphabet, and there are only 866,234 words in the English language. So that could have been a lucky guess. So this time, let's do something that's virtually unlimited.
Yeah. We'll use you this time. Stand up. What's your name?
Cotty.
Cotty. Come over here with Barry. I'm going to give you this red pen.
Okay.
What we want you to do is take the pen for a walk on this pad of paper. Start anywhere you like and be as wobbly or as straight as you like, but make sure the line never crosses itself.
Okay,
okay, off you go.
Okay, that was pretty random. Are you happy with that?
I am.
Okay, sit back down. Look at that weirdness.
Kieran, I have a black pen here if you want to stand up.
Cheers, thanks for the prezi.
We're just over here.
Cool.
I'm going to put you in the start of the line, which is just there. Okay?
Yes.
You ready?
Yep.
Okay, do your thing.
Guys, it's clouding. Can you put me back in the line?
I'll put you back at the start of the line.
Quick, you're going to have to hurry.
Okay.
Okay.
You're there.
Okay.
Kieran!
I know Kieran for a few years now, and I know that she wouldn't be able to do that, so I'm really shocked.
Just how? How? She's obviously definitely blind, and I know that for sure, so just how?
I know you can't see. I've helped you read posts and so on as you
yeah,
have.
Yeah, exactly.
And clearly to do what you just did, you had to be able to see. And it doesn't make sense. I don't understand it.